That don't look weird.
Okay. The gears are broken. You need Chaos Emeralds in place to break it, to fix
so,
it.
So, yeah, just jump to each fucking gear, and... There you go.
There we go. All right.
So, just keep going to them.
Is it going to rotate?
Yeah. That's or you can just take the quick
That's too slow. God damn it. All right, that's it. There we go. I was trying to do the midair dash, and not really noticing that I was landing on top of a platform right when I was doing that. Oh no, how do I get higher? Is there a way to do it without waiting?
Yeah.
Oh yes! No. It's not high enough.
You gotta move the first cog first. Or you gotta get the first cog moving first.
Oh no, do you do that by standing on it?
No.
How do you move it?
You activate the first cog. Oh no, keep going, sorry.
just say it a second time, but slower, because I'm retarded. That's how I'll understand what you mean.
Yeah. Go over.
I just have to go over there, huh?
Yeah.
Huh? Okay. It's the exact right. It's just the right distance. That's the boss fight, huh?
Yeah, it's the final boss fight.
That's fucking weird ass. Okay. It's a trippy
effect.
Should be
in there. What the fuck is going on?
Damn, how do I get up there? Okay. Hey. Did these rotate? Oh, Jesus.
God. What is happening right now? It should be rotating. What's going on? It should
What if
be
I need to play as the other Sonic?
Nothing?
No, I'm saying, like, what if there's, like, something he can do that I can't? I don't know. There's nothing that he can do that I can't. I just remembered that he's old Sonic. He can't do shit.
There it goes.
What?
There we go. The game was just glitched.
What? It just started moving? Oh, god damn it. He feels weird to play as.
You could just go back.
Yeah, I could.
But there's no point. Okay.
Well, look, it loaded fast.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no point in waiting for the loading screen.
That's like never happened before. Alright, now let's move.
By the way, this was supposed to take up like a lot of time because you weren't supposed to get them while you were actually.
I was supposed to have every Chaos Emerald already.
Yeah, you're not supposed to have every
like
Chaos.
Like a motherfucking boss!
Because, you know, like the idea is most kids don't fucking think that far ahead. They're like, oh,
when I was a kid, I flat out wouldn't solve things like this. Because I'd be like, oh, I can't do the next level? Like, I don't know what... Okay. And then I would just move on.
I guess I'm not playing.
Yeah. Dude, I didn't beat games when I was a kid.
Why?
I just didn't. It wasn't normal for me to complete games when I was younger. Because I would always hit some point that I couldn't get past.
I was always that kid.
I beat Perfect Dark, and I beat GoldenEye.
Go!
Those are two of the main games I remember beating when I was younger.
Yeah, I was the kid that would make fun of kids that needed like Prima strategy guides.
I never had strategy guides either.
Yeah.
Although like the
jump.
I can't move yet.
Oh.
My biggest commitment to a game ever when I was young was Final Fantasy X. I made it all the way to Sin.
Oh. Okay.
Which is the final boss.
Yeah.
So like that was like.
Did you beat him?
No.
What? You made it to the final boss and didn't beat him?
No.
You lazy piece of shit.
That's pretty normal for me in JRPGs, actually, is to hit. I always hit a boss that I can't beat, and I just. It's not that it's impossible for me to beat, it's just I don't have the patience to play it ever again after I lose a few times. In that, like, half an hour long boss fight that has, like, a. By the way, at the end of the fight, he just has, like, a kill the party move. You don't want me to go in yet? Well, fine, Andrew. You just fucking not communicate properly. Whoa, look at this. Look at this fucking compression that's not going to translate to our YouTube video. But this looks bad. What is it? It's a... Wait. Oh my god, it was Eggman all along!
Right?
I love
Dr. Robotnik!
I love classic Robotnik. Look at his face!
Yes!
Oh my god! Genius Dr. Eggman from the future. Look how his mouth's animated. It will be my pleasure. Most excellent and efficacious. Oh my god, Dr. I love Eggman that. He's got like a perfectly like oval shaped mouth when it opens and it's just got two jaws of teeth that just clamp. I stumbled upon the primordial form of this unique creation. Which I discovered had amazing abilities even I have never been able to master.
Like time.
It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats.
Well, thanks for explaining this all to me.
I need the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, are too kind, my dear future self, and I was happy to help.
But they can't be future and past. They have to be like alternate universe characters.
No,
they're so clearly not from the future and past.
No, they are. Because you're not taking into the continuity that they called him Dr. Robotnik and called him Dr. Eggman. Dr. Eggman and Robotnik are two different people.
Yeah, they're supposed to be two different people. They're not supposed to be part of one timeline. But they think each other are the. But they think each other are the future. Maybe they're just stupid, I guess.
No, they.
Will I really get that crazy?
Because they're specifically talking to each other as being the future and past selves.
I'm not explaining this right.
Yeah, yeah, I think you said the exact opposite of what you meant to say.
No, no, they are they are different people, but they're not different. But they're only different by it's not a physical thing. Like they don't physically.
They're not the same person.
No, no, they are the same person. Okay, let me explain. Dr. Robotnik.
Why is this hard?
Dr. Robotnik was put into his consciousness was put into a satellite, which then destroyed the planet. And then afterwards, he gained a new body, which he named Dr. Eggman. He's the same.
Doesn't he hate being called Eggman?
Hmm. Yeah, because he's Dr. Robotnik.
So why did he call himself Eggman if he hates being called Eggman?
Well, he didn't call him, so that's what they called him. But it's just like the name that they kept on. He kind of just took the name, even though he hates it, just because it's what people call him.
He's never called himself Eggman, though, has he?
Yeah, in this he does.
Does he?
Yeah.
Why is the lore of Sonic so fucking complicated?
This is what happens when you don't make lore before you make something.
And then you have to try to explain it afterwards.
And it Sonic turns terrible. Smack him.
Fuck. It's really weird hearing those Sonic voices. You can
win, Sonic. Oh, this looks so bad. Who the fuck are these niggas?
Focus your spirit. Focus your spirit. Don't give in, Sonic. I don't know who the fuck you is. Who is? You always do. I know so few of these characters, despite having played several Sonic games. They really went off. They just went overboard making new ones.
Oh, here, let me.
Where's what? Wait. What do you want? Is it your nest?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a box.
Here you go.
This box.
Time to scramble some eggs, make. Oh, scramble some Eggman, I get it. Oh, you want to play because it's Super Sonic.
Yes!
Is it going to be 2D or 3D?
Both.
Are you going to play the whole thing?
There's only one.
Oh, we're going to like throw it at each other. Like, oh fuck, it's 3D now, go!
there's no way to do that.
Why not?
It goes a little too crazy.
Fine, I'll let you have the fun part, asshole.
It's not fun, trust me.
Okay. So we're all gonna watch the final final minutes of Andrew's life here.
Yeah.
As he goes supernova. The fuck is this Dragon Ball Z shit? Stop talking. Stop talking.
Yeah. So the only way I can keep my
house.
Oh
no!
By the way.
Oh no! It's Star Fox 64, but instead of Slippy and everyone, you got fucking Sonic characters yelling in your ear.
Yes.
We'll be here to help, Sonic. It's no use.
Oh no! God damn it!
Hey, wise guy, I'm not really on your side because you just fought me.
So
wait.
I know.
Why are Silver and Shadow here? You had to attack, you had to fight them. How are they calling up the names of these attacks that they've never seen before? They're like, it's a warping arm attack that I'm calling out before it happens, even though it's never happened in the history of anything.
God damn it, I know! Fuck, I can't find any rings though.
To quote Plinkett, these characters are experts in things that have never happened.
Fuck! Okay, so in order to keep Super Sonic alive, you have to keep getting rings, but rings are fucking impossible to see in this goddamn purple time zone.
It's like playing, Child of Eden, basically.
Yes.
Or Rez. You ever play Rez?
I'm about to die.
Have you ever played Rez?
Yeah. This is why it's not fun. Damn it! And fucking Super Sonic handles like ass!
Oh, right. Being Super Sonic drains rings. I forgot about that.
Yes. I know what it is! Holy shit! No, 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 no. Let me get the fucking ring. Let me get the fucking rings! Bro, I run on fucking ring power. Can I get the rings? The very thing that keeps me alive. I need them. Do not force me away from the fucking rings.
This game's so uneven.
Oh my god! Yes, I know! I died. Jesus.
I didn't even see those.
I got one? One fucking ring?
I didn't even see those rings
that time. No, you can't because this fucking purple thing doesn't complement it.
Oh, Jesus.
I will slay your fucking soul.
You doing okay, Andrew?
Yeah, doing great.
You having a good time? Gonna have a glorious adventure?
My god, I missed more rings. God damn it. Man, this is so fucking irritating.
Right now, Andrew has the opposite of a smiley face.
I just don't want to fucking... I don't understand why it was so hard to... Fuck, get out of my way! Rings are the most important thing. Oh my god! Why? Why wouldn't you let me... fuck your home and shot!
So they're tiny three-dimensional objects that don't render in time to be seen on screen. And they're in a gold environment.
That's it. Just one? Just one fucking ring!
It would help if we are in some sort of, like, actual physical hallway or something. So then at least you had some point of reference for where you were relative to where the rings might be pointing.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus. There you go.
There's a lot of rings.
Yeah, did you do it on accident?
Yes.
It looked like it. Oh, they're in the middle. Oh, that's 3D. Shit, those are 3D rings.
Now they're my rings. Oh, I just couldn't see where my character was because it's gold! Everything's so fucking gold! Why would you make everything gold and bronze?
You're playing as a gold character that has to grab gold objects to stay alive in an environment that's mostly gold and sometimes purple while looking at an enemy that's gold. Bottom. Yes. Oh, up. Shit. You missed him completely. Oh, never mind. I didn't think you were anywhere near those. I thought you completely jumped. I thought you'd already passed them.
Got him.
I have no sense of perspective of like how fast you're moving relative to objects.
No, I
because there's just nothing here.
Yep.
I thought you completely missed those and you were totally fucked. But you were totally on top of things. Oh, that was a top of those rings up there. Fuck.
Yeah, I'm supposed to like keep boosting at him to kill him, but I can't do that because it sucks my rings away, and I need the rings, which I can't see if I'm boosting.
Yeah,
at
him. if you boost, you can't see the things you have to collect, and you can't. Yeah, and you lose them faster.
Yeah, something the matter. I want fucking rings, man. That's all I want.
This is totally unintelligible as like a Sonic fight.
No, it won't.
They somehow managed to make a final boss for a Sonic game that's completely divorced from anything Sonic. Like none of this is really Sonic mechanics. It's a boss fight completely centered around the boost mechanic that they, as far as I know, they added for this game. Or at the very least, just was not in a lot of Sonic games, because it's not in any of the ones that I've played so far.
Split up and get these.
Yes! Things. Oh, wow, you can do that?
I don't know. Nice if I could, though.
Go for it! Dash! You have to dash! Oh, there you go. Yeah, you grab so few of them if you don't dash, because you can't... Oh, they're in the 3D again. 3D rings. Yes! Oh, careful.
The camera, stop doing
camera,
stop
camera's
doing,
facing completely the wrong way.
Stop doing the thing that you're doing with the camera.
God damn it. Okay, you got him. Okay.
At least I got some.
Huh. You can't tell where the fuck you are. The camera's just... It was off by like almost to like a full 45 degrees from you that time. How do you play?
With patience that I don't have.
Test of patience every Sonic game. It's not even a level. It's just the whole game.
Come at me, bro!
Just eat his heart. Just eat his fucking heart. Tear it out and feed it to his children that he'll never have. He's a fat guy that obsesses over fucking with animals. Oh, shit. If you charged that, you probably would've got crazy amounts of them, huh?
Yeah.
So this is where he starts trying to grab you, huh?
Yeah.
Like, can he always do that? Or does he only do it in this part of the fight? The part where he grabbed you with purple crystals and you were stuck.
You can do it anytime.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, he just didn't want to.
I only saw him do it at the end of the fight, but at the same time, like, I don't know if you're just avoiding stuff. Oh, wow, you got all those. That worked. We get it. They announced that it looks like a homing shot after it's already passed you. Holy fuck. I thought that was you for a minute there and not the other Sonic.
Ow.
I was like, how do you even
cock!
Do that?
Oh, I missed a whole fucking thing of rings because of this.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Yes.
Over there. Over there.
Yes. Stop with the perspective. God, I just don't want to deal with this.
How do you go from 2D to 3D in this game?
Why?
You know, why? I thought that was how you fired Sonic.
Nope, A is to fire Sonic.
Oh. Okay, so the fucking screen lies to me. It has Y next to a Sonic head. Somehow that Sonic head doesn't say transdimensional portal to a different dimension to me. Or whatever.
Come on.
You can do it. You can do it.
Put him out, your number, put him son.
Put him out of his creepy orange misery. It doesn't even look like you're hurting him. It just looks like you're doing it wrong every single time. Yes, you've got a healthy supply of rings. Oh, you got a very healthy supply of rings. Oh, that was a bunch of rings right there. Shit. Do you know
this is like the final tier of this boss fight, and you're still telling me what a homing shot is?
Is this the last part?
Yes.
You have to damage him 3 times, basically?
Yeah.
Does he ever change at all? Besides the environment's changing color, but whatever.
Yeah, it's getting less fucking crowded.
Yay. It's
I'm
also
not
getting,
switching to that perspective.
It's also getting more blue. And now this is important here for level design. See, the closest approximation of gold on the color wheel, I would say at least, is orange, right?
Wow.
And the complement of orange is fucking blue. So if you have a level where everyone's gold, including the items you're supposed to be picking up, you make the level blue. Not in the third phase of the fight, in the entire fight, because fucking game design and colors. Castlevania had this shit figured out like 30 years ago.
Yeah, well, Sonic Team didn't. I don't even think Sonic Team knows what a fucking color wheel is.
Yeah.
God damn it.
There's like everything's blue. But they probably did have it figured out though at some point because fucking Tails is yellow. Like the three main characters of Sonic are massively like.
They're color contrasting. Yeah.
Yeah, they're blue, yellow, and red.
Yes.
They're the three primary colors.
Yeah, I don't.
Like, they knew what they were doing when they made them those colors in their shitty little 2D, like, ancient game that only had a few colors. Actually, it was Sega Genesis that had a lot of colors. Whatever. But still.
I don't care, just fucking give me the fucking chest! Don't pull this bullshit of, like, I can suddenly go faster than you, Sonic.
That is... It is kind of bullshit they make that they give you an ultra-powerful super-speed character, but then they emasculate him constantly by having almost every character be able to arbitrarily go faster than him when they don't want you to your power to work that time.
What? Is there, like, a ring behind for you?
I mean, characters move so fast in this game that aren't you that when you hit them in the face and they collide with asphalt and they're sliding on asphalt, even though they're going against the friction of the asphalt, they... Oh, Jesus. You press them at the same time? Is that what it... Okay. The fuck happened? It didn't even look like you did anything. The fuck is this noise? That looked awful. Holy shit.
Yeah, it is awful.
That just looked, oh god, everything
oh, well,
about
let's go to 2D mode, because it's hard to shoot.
Fuck that guy. Wow, he didn't even try. Uh-oh, you're gonna run a little low on rings. Up, 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 up! Yes! You got this, you got this, you got this. Thread that needle. Dash. Oh shit. It's so hard to tell if you're actually gonna get them.
Come on, this, you know, this is like so...
I hit a point where I'm 100% sure you're gonna get them, and then you dash like 10 people of them with fuck.
Yeah, and then none of them get picked up somehow.
Yeah.
Because you don't come with a contingency hitbox, you know? They're just rings, by the way.
My thoughts getting so consistently interrupted by other things that are bad in this fight that I forget what I was talking about a minute ago when I didn't finish saying something. It's like, whoops. What? Wait, was that you beating the game?
Yeah.
You... Ring around the rosies, pocket full of posies, explosions, explosions, we cause a supernova. Right? That's how it goes?
Yes.
Apparently, Jesus. I don't like...
I only gotta be.
I don't like super serious old Sonic. It looks creepy. It looks like an angry doll.
Yeah.
Still warm. Did we just undo everything?
Time travel. Time travel.
It's not really time travel. When
what? That was a time paradox, but, you know, thanks for trying.
He was really excited even before he realized all his friends were back.
Yeah,
he was like, whatever, I got Chili Dog, fuck those guys.
Wait, was Silver here?
No, he wasn't. Neither was Shadow or Tiny Sonic. Fuck! violence.
Wow.
Well, now that we're all safe, let's just concuss the fuck out of each other.
Keep forgetting to ask.
You're like that. Where does he keep all those rings? I don't know. I forget to ask. Maybe I'll ask his doctor.
You can't.
It was great teaming up with you.
It hurts a little bit when they have self-aware writing, but no self-aware game design.
Yeah.
You know what I mean.
Mickey Mouse is fuck.
Yeah.
And you're only gonna get better.
Well, duh, he becomes you. Don't be a fucking asshole.
Why doesn't he remember this? Oh, because he just landed on his head. That's how. That's why Sonic doesn't remember this in all the other games.
Why would he remember this?
He hit his head.
But he wouldn't remember this until this point.
No, I mean Little Sonic would remember.
Would Little Sonic remember it?
If it's a loop.
It's not a loop.
But I mean, he would grow up having this. This would have happened when he was young, and then he would remember it when he was older.
Oh yeah, no, that wouldn't work.
Which means, so that's what I'm saying. Like, that's how they retcon is. He gets a concussion right there when he tries to do the dash. That's how he forgets everything.
God. So that was Sonic Generations.
Hiroshi Miyamoto. This is a way better credit sequence than like every game we've beaten so far on this channel.
Yeah, at least it's showing me something pleasant.
Yeah, it's showing you the old game. It's got the nice color scheme and stuff instead of just being a black screen with slowly scrolling text and like the Sonic campaigns we've done for.
Yeah, and then the very end
was
like 06 really...
and both. Oh wow, nostalgia. This is the most one of the most nostalgic things you can show someone of any platformer is.
And they're gonna go through every game.
Is Green Hill Zone from the first game?
Yeah. Which I like. You know,
music's
I like that.
So good.
So they're gonna show like
Sega of China. What?
What?
Akoto Ichida.
Yu Yufei.
Alright, now we play the game where you look for Dynasty Warriors' names.
Rumeng Tao.
I haven't found any yet. Where's Zhao Yun?
Shunsege Tanaka.
Itami Sakuma.
Tomokidoi.
Those are Japanese names, aren't they?
I don't know. Ryo?
Yamamoto? That's a Japanese name.
They can work in China,
wait,
too.
Oh, wait. We're no longer in Sega China.
Oh,
that was a tiny section. Okay. I'm like, wait. I've played enough Dynasty Warriors to know that these aren't Japanese.
Yeah, so if you notice, in the credit sequence, they're showing you all the levels that are in the game and what game it came from.
Ooh. Sonic and Knuckles.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what that came from.
Yeah.
I don't know if I ever actually played Sonic and Knuckles.
How cool is that?
I had Sonic and Knuckles for the because I wanted to play as Knuckles in all the games. I don't know if I actually played Sonic and Knuckles ever.
Jesus.
But yeah, this totally looks like the level we played.
Yeah.
That's actually really. That's a really cool credit sequence.
Yeah, I did enjoy the credit sequence.
Fuck! I stopped enjoying the credit sequence.
At least they're being committed.
This wasn't the next Sonic game after Knuckles, was it?
The one that was in the game.
Yeah, but it's not the next one, period, is it?
No.
I was gonna say, like, there had to be other Sonic games.
It was a lot of, like...
They didn't just drop and call it that fast, did they?
No, it was a lot of, like, Pinball...
And Knuckles Chaotix.
Knuckles Chaotix, Sonic Fighters, Sonic Racers.
CD. I had that game. Oh, and Sonic 3D.
Yeah, Sonic 3D.
That level freaked me the fuck out the first time I played it in Sonic Adventure. I thought I was dying.
It's like, what is happening?
Because remember when we started, there's this great moment, one of my favorite like little clips we have is where I walk out and then the floor collapses, but I apparently wasn't actually standing on it, so I'm just standing there on the rim of the room, I'm like, was I supposed to go down? And then I take a step forward, I'm like, fuck! And I fall off the screen first, and it doesn't follow me at first, so I thought I just jumped off and killed myself, and then a moment later, it's like, phew, well, by the way, you're running down the wall now? I'm like, fuck! Fuck!
Well, I guess we're here!
So it was like three separate moments of what the fuck in the span of like 10 seconds. Well, like, actually, spend like 5 seconds, probably.
This original level has so much more grinding than the actual level.
Oh, this is Sonic Adventure 2 level.
Yeah, told you.
Yeah, I remember so little of that game.
I remember all of it.
I remember not being able to beat it.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, I feel really terrible in my life.
I think I made it.
I beat both of them.
Yeah, I think I beat the first Sonic Adventure.
Sega of America CEO Mike Hayes. Hey, Mike, how about you make better games?
Actually, I'd say I don't think I ever beat Sonic Adventure 1, because I think what happened is I didn't know there was more game at some point.
Wow, that's interesting.
Like, I played all six campaigns as much as I could, and I think at some point I just ran out of, like, levels I could find, basically, because you have to find every single level, and you don't know when there's more or not.
Oh, Sonic Heroes!
So, like, yeah, that's...
Totally forgot about that game.
Yeah, let's get that. All we have to do is get our own GameCube. Oh, Jesus. Three-character Sonic game.
I totally forgot.
What is this?
What is that?
That almost looks fun, but it also looks horrible. Are they throwing characters at people?
Yes. Oh, Tails just fucking kicks Sonic in the ass.
So that's a level. That's one of the levels we played then, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, that was
the
one
you played. Yeah, the water temple.
Yeah.
The one I played. I played every level.
I know.
Oh, this is when they introduced the cannons, huh?
Yeah.
Right. Maybe that game's kind of okay.
I can't believe I forgot about Sonic Heroes.
We'll have to play that sometime.
Yeah.
Maybe borrow. We could borrow.
What is this? Is that a car?
Dear Lord.
Oh my God.
We would have to. We'd have to borrow Sid's GameCube.
Yeah. Poor Joe's.
Oh yeah, Joe has one.
Oh, that's why there's 3 pass.
Ah. Oh no. The worst one, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, I wonder how hard it was.
Check out that awful fucking snowboard that
they took
out. I
wonder how hard it was to get footage for this game between all the fuck-ups that were happening.
Yeah, like they had to... Who's the one guy in all of the Sega that can play this game properly?
Yeah, no shit.
The surprise is just... I hate that part, the fucking exploding building for no reason.
Surprise is actually the computer running a simulation.
If this entire city was really in this state of crisis all the time, it wouldn't exist anymore.
That's
like
true.
There's just constantly
well,
giant
no, this
tornadoes.
Was in the future, though, wasn't it?
But I'm saying that there's giant tornadoes of just debris flying around and like exploding volcanoes and like buildings just spontaneously combusting.
Wow, this person's having
what I'm
a
saying
way
is that
better
this
time.
Is this is apparently in the distant future. But I'm like this destruction like if this was happening all the time, the city wouldn't exist.
Oh, Sonic
Unleashed.
Because
you'd run out. Well, yeah, we know this was in the
yeah,
game.
Yeah, you were right. It was Sonic Unleashed.
You told me too.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, you knew it was Sonic Unleashed too.
Oh yeah, that's right.
It's the first level you can recognize from.
Yeah.
Because it's the first footage
Holy
we've.
Holy shit.
This is like the trailer basically for
what
Sonic Unleashed.
What I'm fucking playing right now is like.
Yeah.
Really hardcore in it.
Because Sonic Unleashed is the crazy.
Oh no.
That's where the fucking wall jumps come from. Yeah. Damn it. Damn you, Sonic Unleashed. You were so cool until that happened. Also, werewolf.
Yeah.
But we should play Sonic Unleashed. It's probably...
It's coming to us, too.
It's probably one of the best games.
Every single Sonic game
Sonic Unleashed,
to us.
Based on what I've seen, might be the best 3D Sonic.
Sonic Unleashed?
Yeah.
Really?
At least as far as the Sonic gameplay goes. Because, it does still have, unfortunately, werewolf.
Yeah.
And it still has some adventure components, but I'm betting they're not as obtuse as adventure was.
Wow.
Colors! The fucking green and blue game. The moment I say that, it turns red.
Wow.
This game's fucking up my brain. Fucking wall jumping.
Yep, there's all those fucking powers. Oh, you can get them as regular Sonic.
Oh, no.
They just only gave him to small Sonic, so he had something to do.
Yeah, because they're like, how do we keep making levels for... That's what's really puzzling about Sonic, is that everyone remembers him as being like a 2D character. There's been so many fucking 3D games, you can't even remember them anymore.
Yeah.
Like, almost this entire... parts 2 and 3 out of like 3 parts in this game were all 3D Sonic. Because only
the first part is all based on 2D Sonic games.
Yeah.
There are only 3 2D Sonics in this entire generation thing.
Did they skip 3?
Oh, it was all like the...
Oh yeah, they did skip 3, didn't they?
Yeah.
They only did 1, 2, and Knuckles.
Yep.
Weird. Wasn't 3 a good game? Maybe? Don't show me Memphiles. Fuck you. Don't remind me who Memphiles is. Fuck that character in the fucking Werehog.
Look at all this shit. Oh, God.
It's like a rapid shot slideshow of all the bad parts.
Happy birthday, Sonic. You're not welcome.
You're supposed to take the picture with his eyes open. Is that really the one you want to go with? Yeah, this awkward picture of Sonic with his eyes closed, his mouth wide open. It's like, this is a... Photoshop me for a blowjob. Send warns of a dangerous... Thank you for telling us after we beat the game!
Here's a special cutscene.
Are you sure you saw
Is he gonna hug an elite?
Here?
As the planet
what?
Explodes.
Yep.
You were the one who said you saw a door over here!
Halo spoilers.
Well, I know it was one of us. Shut up and keep looking.
You're both the same person.
If you saw an object, wouldn't everyone be able to see it, like, forever? Because there's nothing here. How do you argue about whether or not someone saw a door? It would just be right there, like, hey, look, a door. Oh, yeah. See it. It's the only thing.
What time
period.
Is it?
Ever.
It's the exact same time as when you asked earlier, and it'll be the exact same time when you ask later. There is no time here!
Damn.
Let me just say that this was a brilliant plan that you came up with.
Don't
you both
get did.
Too self-righteous. It'll be your plan pretty soon. I'm gonna dedicate the rest of my life to forgetting it. I heard that.
Do self-aware writing, win? Lols.
That depends
no.
on your definition of win.
So no.
Beating Sonic. Oh, well then no.
That doesn't give me much hope. Maybe I'll go back and get my teaching degree. That's not a bad idea. I've always enjoyed telling people what to do.
Yeah, you should do that, younger Robotnik, and get a better life. You know why? Because it would completely undo all the bad Sonic games from happening ever.
Jesus.
They would cease to exist. Damn. It's over!
Woo!
Ah! That's the best Sonic game we've played so far. But it's still got bad.
Thanks,
next
Sonic.
Time on Sad Games, we play, I don't know, Deadly Premonition or something.
Sonic?
It's coming eventually, I swear.
Sonic other
I
want to
play that game again.
Goodbye.
Sad Games out.